West Java is a province of Indonesia. A popular Sundanese legend describing the creation of West Java Highlands, the heartland of Sundanese realm, mentioned that when the gods were smiling, the land of West Java was created. In the period of 2008 to 2013, the government of West Java Province set up a development strategy. It became the basis for cooperation between the government of West Java Province with ITB in various development programs. This collaboration included the implementation of the government's mission to make Jatinangor as the center of science, technology, and culture. Established in 1920 as Technische Hochschule, ITB has an active role in improving the quality of education and research in Indonesia. As the oldest technology-oriented university in Indonesia, ITB continually develops its infrastructure and management system to contribute positively to the development of science, technology, and art to bring the nation to the next level.
The need of Indonesian society now become bigger and bigger. Even the government already said that they would like to doubling engineers and scientists in Indonesia. But in the other hand, our campus in Ganesa is just only 28 hectares with around 20,000 students, and it's very, very crowded. So in 2008 and 2009, the Academic Senate discussed about the multi-campus of ITB. And now it's already declared that ITB should have a multi-campus.
Within 5 years, ITB has a vision to be the most progressive research university in Asia, with focus on science, technology, and art that contributes actively in improving the nation's competitiveness. Jatinangor ITB Campus was established in 2011 on the 46 hectares of land owned by West Java Province Government. The development of Jatinangor ITB Campus is a part of ITB's long-term strategy to achieve its vision and mission. Jatinangor ITB Campus will grow as a meeting point for all stakeholders in order to create the elements of education and research environment. The campus will focus on supporting education and research activities that require field labs, support the establishment of several study programs related to technology, economics, and life sciences, and support more active community services, especially in the context of West Java. The aim of Jatinangor ITB Campus Development Program is to support ITB's policy to create education, research, and community services center addressing social, economic, and industry issues, especially in the area of East Bandung. The development agenda includes Academic Enhancement Program, Infrastructure Enhancement Program based on an Infrastructure Development Masterplan, and Student Life Enhancement Program. The principle of Academic Enhancement Program in Jatinangor ITB Campus is not to duplicate existing similar programs at other universities, but to synergize with potential advantages of Jatinangor region. In other words, many new excellent programs will be created. Education programs will consist of undergraduate programs, graduate programs in master's and doctoral levels, continuing education programs, credit transfer programs. Jatinangor ITB Campus has a land area of 46 hectares. This land must be utilized as effectively as possible in order to create a functional, comfortable, and sustainable campus.
Until now, we have already built many infrastructure, classes, laboratoriums, and also all of infrastructure for the campus, like student dormitory and many other things.
Jatinangor ITB region has an incredible potential of vegetation. So the design concept will bring up the arrangement of open spaces and green spaces. The composition of open space and building mass will create a sense of harmony in the interaction between academic, industry, and local communities. In addition, academic staff and students will get a lot of entertaining benefits from the design of the campus. Open space and green space will support rainwater collecting, which will be useful as water supply for various processes in field laboratories. There are two lakes in the campus, which in addition to support academic activities, will also give benefits to the surrounding area and local population. The Koika building is the result of cooperation between ITB and this Korean institution. Besides research equipment and facilities, this building has a function hall to support various students' activities. High-speed internet cafe with good interior design is also present in this building. Jatinangor ITB campus has a Japanese house that is a grant from the Japanese government. We name it Japanese house because the design and materials came straight from Japan.
Those facilities actually can accommodate more than 6,000 students. And those campus is goes to the green campus and also focus for the life science and related subjects.
Jatinangor ITB campus is an all-in-one place for students to live on campus during the academic term. The campus is carefully designed so the students can enjoy the cozy atmosphere of academic and non-academic activities.
By the next 5 years, we hope that now we're still developing and constructing many building and equipment in Jatinangor. And I hope by 5 years, those campus is become high standard campus in the world. It's not only in Indonesia.
akan sejahtera.
As long as the sun shines in the sky, we will never stop struggling. We always have unlimited happiness to pursuing our dreams. Harmonia Progressio.